Britney Spears garnered a reputation in the music industry for influencing teen pop during the late 90s and early 2000s. At the age of 15, she signed with Jive Records in 1997, and her first two studio albums, Baby One More Time in 1999 and Oops! I Did It Again in 2000, were a global hit. They became two of the best-selling albums of all time, making her the best-selling teenage artist of all time. Britney made her film debut in 2002 in the movie Crossroads. As Britney rose to fame, she became a center of attraction to her fans, especially men who wished to have a place in her heart. Only a few men are lucky to have dated the diva. In this video, we are going to have a look at guys who have dated the music diva Britney Spears. Give us a like and subscribe to our channel to watch other interesting videos. Justin Timberlake. Britney Spears and Justin Timberlake became the ideal pop music couple when they started dating in 1999. Spears was at the pinnacle of her early career at the time, while Justin was the lead singer of the boys band NSYNC. The couple was in a relationship for 3 years before they suddenly ended things. Sam Asghar. Britney Spears met Sam Asghar in 2016 while filming her music video for A Slumber Party. The two had a vibe and exchanged phone numbers after the shoot, though the singer is 12 years older than Sam. They began dating shortly afterward and went live to the Instagram official in January 2017. The actor has been there for Britney, supporting her during the tough times, even when she was mentally ill in 2019. The two lovebirds have shared a couple of good moments, including a fashion show date in Los Angeles and an elegant night out at a pre-Grammys function. Charlie Ebersol. Britney Spears had a fling with Charlie Ebersol, a film producer and son to Saturday Night Live's co-creator, Dick Ebersol, in 2014. The two briefly dated as their romance lasted 6 months. During that time, they were spotted together severally in public having a good time, including red carpet events. David Lucado. Following her breakup with Jason Trawick in 2013, the toxic hit singer began dating a lawyer, David Lucado. However, the couple's relationship lasted only a year, and by 2014, they had split up. It was speculated at the time that Britney ended the relationship because she caught David kissing another woman, although this has not been proven. Jason Trawick. Britney Spears dated her former manager, Jason Trawick, in 2009. The lovers developed feelings towards each other, and when things became serious, Jason decided to take it to the next level by proposing to Spears. Trawick gave the singer a $90,000 diamond-encrusted ring during their engagement on December 15, 2011. Unfortunately, the two lovers broke up a year later in 2013. Rumors had it that the reason why they separated was that the singer wanted more children while Jason didn't want more children, as Spears had two children from her previous marriages. Adnan Ghalib. In 2007, Britney dated a paparazzi, Adnan Ghalib. At that time, she was in the midst of her public breakdown. Their engagement lasted just a year before Britney filed a restraining order against him, alleging he was plotting to take hold of her affairs. In 2012, Ghalib testified in Britney's former boss Sam Lutfi's case against the singer and her family. The photographer testified, saying Britney's mother once attempted to coerce him. Kevin Federline. Britney Spears dated backup dancer Kevin Federline, who was married to an actress, Shar Jackson. The couple exchanged vows in a surprising unofficial ceremony in 2004, a few months after dating. Their marriage became official 3 weeks later, as there was no prenup agreement on their wedding day. The couple had two sons together, Jaden James and Sean Preston, and also had their reality show on UPN named Britney and Kevin, Chaotic. However, as Britney's career deteriorated, the two called it quits and separated in October 2006. J.R. Rotem. Britney didn't remain single for long following her split from Kevin Federline, as she started music producer J.R. Rotem. Many speculated that the singer had been seeing Rotem while she was still married because of the way she quickly moved on to another relationship after her separation from Kevin Federline. Wade Robson. The pop singer moved on with her dance choreographer, Wade Robson, shortly after her split from Justin Timberlake. Though some blogs reported that Wade and Spears were having an affair while she was still seeing Timberlake. They had a relationship for almost a year until it came to an end in 2002. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to watch other interesting videos.